anywhere. You know, this really is all your fault. If you hadn't told me I was going soft, I wouldn't have created Evil Stewie. He wouldn't have escaped, and we wouldn't be trying to track down a murderer. For all we know, he could be killing someone else right now. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Cells. All good. Situation green.
Please proceed to the detention compound.
Short it! Quickly, get through! Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. Perfect! Never saw you coming. After you! Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted, this is just a starter. Step at a time.
Of Venegar. Validus.
Okay, disc one is done on this side. Number two done. That's disc three.
Corps for abetting an escape attempt by Farman. pocket.
I'm the little five. Yuri!
Blood, flesh, and souls are offered to the gods amidst deathly chants.
Ah, this'll be easy.
Your time has come.
Battle one. Fight!
Kuria! 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 Kuria!
Perfect! Oh, baby! baby!
What?
Come on now! This yeah!
See you in hell!
What?
Just watch! Stay down!
I can feel it!
Baby!
Final battle! Fight!
I'm the best!
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Mitsurugi. Flesh and souls are offered to the gods amidst deathly chants.
I can't run away.
Didn't I tell you no?
Battle one. Fight!
Let's go.
over.
Victory goes to the last
battle. Five. Fight.
Let's go.
term, so make the most of it!
Serious work meeting as times there's so much natural creative genius at my snacks.
All right, Badger Clops, but I'm warning you, this better be work related. Focus.
But it was, so maybe get over yourself. As we all know, I creative genius. Hello by anyone in the entire field of science. Times there's so much natural creative genius that my brain overloads and I enter a heightened state that I call
ultra focus.
Where I break into a creative sprint, inventing super advanced technology at supernatural speeds, unparalleled by anyone in the entire field of science. I'm so smart that I...
Alright, I'm out of here.
But the presentation is... Hey! Stop! Dude, I forget everything then... This was taken last night.
Look, it's our front door!
What?
Criticized?
Criticized it. No one's criticizing you right now, Badger Clubs! crashed the aerocycle! What did you do to my sweet baby, I doubt?
That's the worst part about Ultra Focus, dude. I forget everything the next morning. Which is why it's on my phone. I don't think I should be criticized.
Do you want an honest criticism?
Yes.
That's fucking stupid.
driver has them in position.
Now you see why I didn't provide snacks at the work meeting.
What could you have possibly built?
I don't know, man. I can't remember.
It was work related.
Back to back, this is my fault.
What did he say when he gave it? The gem cell that built something for the Sky Pirates.
If the Sky Pirates had the gem cell, they would have used it already. So maybe calm down about that.
To sleep.
Don't say another word.
Does anybody see an explosive device?
No, I don't see anything. Wait, is that a legendary hero?
Oh, no! Mau, I need you to pack a bag and get as far away from here as you get. I can't ask you to help me because you'd be taking a risk.
Don't say another
to sleep.
And then I went back to sleep.
An explosion? Oh, no!
Never abandons his friends, no matter how hot.
It's just a fine paper towel dispenser. Not my fault. It's the Ultra Focus.
Dark evil.
A monster translator.
Hey.
You do all this on me, you creep.
Pizza time.
I'll fix it.
Activated Mega Mech version 1.1, bro.
Everybody. We need to find Badger Claws. Badger Claws! Any of these things! Hangs!
My fault, it's the Ultra Focus! It's so frustrating! It's a... Oh! Hey, what's up?
What is up? You left us alone and your inventions caused nothing but chaos!
Oh! Don't cry, Badger Claw!
Let go of us, you monster!
Initializing totally humane knockout procedure!
With super strong shoe things.
Oh! Badger Claws, why don't you use your arm to grab the gem?
Shh, no. I'm so...
Who knows the genius counter defense?
You're going out with a bang, mate.
My amazing creativity is finally going to destroy us all.
Why?
Different plans for me. I always loved inventing. Also, there's a bunch of other kids at school and some other people throughout my life who walked with super creative.
A travesty. They only made fun of you because they were jealous. They.
There.
Evidence now. I'm glad you invented a weird way for it.
Yes, but now. No.
Y'all, I'm so touched. I love you.
Hey!
Well, I guess this is it.
There. Evidence now. I'm glad you invented a weird way for us all to go together.
Bring it in, everybody. Why?
Voices in my head?
tough spot. But that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? Almost there. Find the buyer, and this is a done deal.
Thank you. history's greatest monsters, you are by far the most evil thing I've encountered. Offer your soul to me, Dark One. No! You can't have my soul! I don't even... Look, just get in here. Keep your crummy soul.
Hunter, who told you you could fly?